Shah Rukh Khan and Sachin Tendulkar recently attended the pre-engagement bash of Mukesh Ambani and Nita Ambani's son Akash Ambani and Shloka Mehta. A lot of celebrities were present for the party. Shah Rukh and Sachin posed for an epic selfie together, which the cricketer shared on his Instagram page with a quirky caption. He wrote, "Jab SRK met SRT." In the picture, the two were seen donning a traditional Maharashtrian topi. Shah Rukh is currently busy shooting for his upcoming movie Zero, directed by Anand L. Rai, which also stars Anushka Sharma, Katrina Kaif in lead roles, post which he will start shooting for his next Salute. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.